Rosemary by Edna St. Vincent Millay. For the sake of some things that be now no more, I will strew rushes on my chamber floor. I will plant bergamot at my kitchen door. For the sake of dim things that were once so plain, I will set a barrel out to catch the rain. I will hang an iron pot on an iron crane. Many things be dead and gone that were brave and gay. For the sake of these things, I will learn to say, "An it please you, gentle sirs, alack, and well-a-day."